We walked down to the shops, me mum and me, just after the war, and it was real butter for tea. I got some licorice, the first I ever had, and mum bought some kippers to take home for dad. It tasted so good, that tea after the war. Real butter, real bread. We all asked for more.
Oh, this still has many times more wheat germ than ordinary bread. It's as good for you today as it's always been.